Here's my flight of the UMX Habu S. Pretty windy up the park. Should fly pretty good though. See the wind getting her full throttle right now. Definitely a lot windier today. I'm not some pro pilot, so don't expect too much right now. About half throttle right there. It's fun just to cruise half throttle and just really start learning the EDFs. Pretty stable low speeds, especially in this wind. Wow, I think I was pretty close to that pole that time. All right, I'm gonna bring her around for landings, hopefully. I'll try this again. Very floaty right now, so. Right there. Would taxi it, but don't want to get shit sucked up. No throws right now, or no expo. Just flying it full race. Seem to enjoy it. Yeah. There it is. I'm pretty new to EDF. This is my first EDF, actually, and flies awesome, and I've only probably been flying for probably a total of 2 months, maybe 3 months. Had an apprentice, crashed it, built the Mustang from scratch. Anywho, there it is.